第十二队表演题目是《A Reason to Smile》，计时开始。
Hi everybody! Today we're here to spread hope and happiness.
We aim to make the world a better place simply by passing positive energy, and we hope
you will enjoy it.
People who are basking. That sounds awesome. And I can feel the energy from their singing. What a good idea. Maybe I can do that too. I think I should first try to put on some makeup. Oh no! Look at me. Fat, clumsy, and ugly. How can makeup fix this?How can I pursue my dream with such a terrible appearance?
Oh. What's wrong with you, my little girl? Do you know who I am?
You're my fairy godmother. Can I make a wish?
Sure.
I wanna embrace the world, but I can't now. I'm too ugly to do anything.
Don't worry, I'll fix you up.Your brilliant pursuit has really touched me. Here, this is for you. It's a magical ukulele. Take it with you, and you'll experience the incredible power within.
Thank you, fairy godmother. Wow! How I wish I could make all the world feel my genuine love and care. Now, I'll start my mission to help people. Hey, wanna get positive energy? It'll make you happier.
Look at that girl over there, playing the ukulele to change the world.
But she can't even play it well. That is ridiculous.
Oh. Cheer up, Connie. It'll be better next time. Thanks for listening to my performance. You know, you're actually the first one to stop and listen to me. Did I really play that badly?Well, listen, I once had the same dream as you. I tried to pass love by collecting hacks. Never minimize the power inside yourself. Thanks for encouragement. But it's still a little hard for me to trust myself. I'm just a nobody. I doubt I can really achieve my goal.
Nope, you can't.
What? Are you kidding? The world needs you.
No, it doesn't need you.
All you should do is to make yourself a better man first and to influence others with the perfume of your life. That change starts with you.
What use are hacks and music? They are not radical. Besides, there is no potential in you. She's definitely lying. It won't work. She's just living her own little world.
You know,Sometimes I wonder whether I'm taking the responsibility that a global citizen should shoulder. There are so many depressing things taking place. Refugees everywhere in Syria, dengue fever in Taiwan, and starving children in so many poor countries.
Well, you're right. There are indeed lots of issues we should be concerned about.
But fulfilling our dreams doesn't mean ignoring those problems.
Conversely, it's the easiest way we can contribute to others. We can spread hope and love at any time, anywhere, and it doesn't cost any money.
Lying, lying!
Oh, what's the devil done to Connie? I must stop that devil.
I'm completely in a dilemma.
See? I just told you, this is not gonna work. Just give up.
Just move on.
No! You're not gonna take the chance.You'll never achieve anything!
It's never too late to start dreaming!
But people won't get better just with hope and love!
What they really need is a reason to hope, a strength to move on. That's all that matters.
No! Don't listen to her!
Just listen to your heart!
I've got the answer! If I'm the light, then the world will not be shrouded by darkness completely. Where there's hope, there's life!
Hey, I'm the problem of the girl.
What? Wait a moment. This ukulele didn't work from the very beginning. You told me it has magical power.
Oh, you silly girl. The magic does exist, but it only works when you
start to love and hope. Thank you.
第十三队表演题目是 Not Alone， 计时开始。
I'm cold and hungry. I really hope to have a warm home with real mom and dad. But will my wish really come true?
Daddy, Mom, I want a little sister.
Son, why do you want a sister?
Because nobody can play game with me. Daddy and Mom can play with you. I just want a little sister.
Son, you go to sleep. I think I need to discuss this with your father.
Okay, Daddy and Mom, good night.
Wife, both of us are very busy. We have no time to have children. How about adopting a kid?
This is a good idea. Together, we can go to the orphanage tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Let's go to bed early.
Oh, I think that girl is lovely. Let's let her be our daughter, shall we, honey?
Since our son likes her so much, let's adopt her.
What happened?
We can play with each other forever.
What he means is we are going to adopt you as our kid.
Yes!You are my young sister from now on.
To celebrate our new family, let's have a picnic tomorrow, shall we?
Okay.
It's easy. Just speak out.
Because I'm afraid to be abandoned again. It really makes me sad without dad and mom's love.
My silly girl. Now that we take you as our daughter, we will surely take good care of you.
Right. You are our child. We will give our love to both of you.
You are my sisters.I will protect you, forever I mean it.
It seems like my dream has come true.
You are not alone anymore. Thank you.
第十四队表演题目是 The Double Edge， 计时开始。
Welcome home, Lucas. I miss you guys so much. Thank you for picking me up.
How was your stay in the Netherlands?
It is a long story. Let's not talk about this. Come on, tell us. We have plenty of time.
Did something happen in the Netherlands? Language barrier? Culture shock? Relationship problems? Or did you just miss us too much?
Everything.
For example,
before I went to the Netherlands, I couldn't speak fluent English, so I couldn't have a normal conversation with others. I was always alone.
Hey guys, I'm a foreigner working in Taiwan. I just overheard your conversation and I have similar experience. We always get weird looks from strangers on the street just because we are foreigners.
I couldn't agree with you more, but there's still one more problem. Homesick!
Looks like what Lucas' problem as Taiwanese abroad are also what foreigners have gone through in Taiwan.
Guys, I don't want anyone else to face the same problem as I. Taiwan is known for its hospitality, and we should live up to its reputation.
So, what do you guys plan to do?
Why not host an exhibition to celebrate foreign holidays to relieve their homesickness?
Thanksgiving for Americans.
Songkran for Thais.
Wait!
It's great to host an event to let us celebrate our holidays. But seriously, how long will this happy feeling last? After the clock hits midnight, Cinderella must go home.
You got the point. Our goal is not to make foreigners feel like they're back home, but we should make them feel like Taiwan is their home.
Taiwan is my home?
Yes! We will make you feel like Taiwan is your home!
Really? Thank you so much. But how?
Let me give you some ideas. We will focus on two groups of people, foreigners and Taiwanese. Think about how to make foreigners to fit in and how to make Taiwanese to feel they are part of us. So,
since social network is so convenient now,
I know! We can create a group on Facebook, inviting foreigners to join and talk about their difficulties. Then, we will solve their problems.
For example, if they have language-related problems, we can translate for them. Or if they want to know more about our cultures and festivals, we can explain the origins and meaning.
Exactly! Through this group, we can help more foreigners in need.
I will create a group.
I will collect the questions they ask.
Then I will go invite foreigners.
Hey, you know what? I have many other foreign friends living in Taiwan. I can add them in.
Okay, we are down for foreigners. But how can we get local people to participate?
Well, we should appeal to people to respect other races and realize that we are all the same.
Hey guys, do you know that? All humans' DNA is 99.9999% identical, no matter what background we come from.
But how are we going to make 23 million people to support our plan?
Although we don't have money or power or whatever, we are young and energetic. I can start with my homeroom teacher first and let her get involved to our project.
I'm going to tell my story to our classmates and have them learn from it so that they can get involved into our project as well.
Get involved? Get involved? Get involved? Our homeroom teachers get involved? Classmates get involved? Basketball team gets involved? My uncle in Taipei, my aunt in Taizong, all get involved. This is cool.
Wow, you guys are so passionate.
Wait, we should give our project a name.
The point of this event is to let foreign friends feel like Taiwan is their home from the bottom of their heart. Why not name it Home from Heart?
Small one, you go!
How about Double H? Make it short and clear.
Lee!
My homeroom teacher said she wants me to go to her office tomorrow, knowing more details of our project.
Lee!
I just got a response from my classmate. They are pretty interested into our project as well.
Guys, we're also getting a good response on Facebook too. It looks like our group has gone viral.
Well, it's now me on the internet. Look, more and more people are interested in your project.
Come and join us! Thank you!
第十五队表演题目是 New Vision, 计时开始。
I am a competent counselor. I can deal with even the world's most difficult cases. Today, I'm invited to help my beloved friend Rebecca, who is worried about her two young, promising girls, Linda and Alicia.
My dear friend, I heard that you are the best counselor in the world. It's really tough to communicate with teens. I just could understand what they think and act. Their voluntary trip to Thailand almost drove me crazy last time. Could you please help me dissuade them from going abroad as volunteers again? I can't take the worry anymore.
Interesting. To me, there's no unsolvable case in the world. You can count on me.
Your mother is worried about your volunteer work abroad and has asked me to talk to you. Will you spend a few minutes talking to me? Which one of you is Linda? Oh, I see. So you must be Alicia then.
Yes, yes I am. Will you please tell us why we are here?
The two of you went to Thailand as volunteer workers, correct?
Oh, so mom told you that it was a bad idea because she wouldn't be around to look after us, right?
She's very concerned.
Well, she doesn't have to be worried. We can take care of ourselves.
Yes, we have lived under our parents' protection for so many years. It's time for us to learn independence.
Let me show you what we experienced in Thailand.
Remember to finish your homework. Bye.
Bye, Miss Alicia.
Bye. What are you doing after school?
Something interesting. Wanna come?
I would love to show you.
Sure. I don't have anything planned today.
Welcome to our village. We're known as the Long Neck Karen. Our tribe still lead a self-sufficient life. We take pride in our hand-woven traditional clothing, and we live in high food-bamboo huts. Right now, I'm going to make some Thai milk tea. Would you like to come along?
Of course. Hope I won't cause any trouble.
Good morning, Marisa.
Linda, what a pleasure to see you on such a nice Saturday.
Look what I have on today.
How special! What is it?
These are traditional clothes of an Aboriginal tribe called the Paiwan tribe in Taiwan.
I love the unique patterns on the clothes. Do they have special meanings?
Oh yes. See the snake here? It's the 100-pay snake, a symbol of the ancestors and gods of the Paiwan tribe. We regard it as our protector, which can drive evil spirits away.
I can also see they are woven with a lot of care. Every pattern and color are different.
Exactly. These clothes are 100% handmade. The totems show about the hierarchy of the family.
And on what occasions do you wear the special clothes?
On festivals, usually. Like the celebration of harvest, we dance with these clothes on. Like this.
La la ee. Madonna Mariru.
Woo! Now you've brought Taiwan to me!
We plan to introduce more of Taiwan's culture to you. We'll keep on coming here during weekends.
Bye! See you!
Wow! They are really grown-ups! I'm a
amazed at how much a young woman can do as a volunteer. They actually teach me a lesson. I thought they were mama's babies who only cared about themselves, but I was wrong. Now, I'm so proud of them.
Next time, maybe you should share with your mother about what you have gained from the experience. Then she won't be so worried.
Okay, Doc!
Mom, I think I need to apologize too. Next time, I will keep in touch and tell you every detail of the trip.
Yes, and thank you for listening to us.
Remember to share with your friends and classmates. We need more people to embrace the world like you do.
Okay!
第十六队表演题目是 Glory of Taiwan's Energy Tech, Lights the Road. 计时开始。
Hi everyone, I'm your leader Vivian. Welcome to join Borderless Love Club. We keep focusing on every nook and cranny in the world. That's the reason why I founded this club. I hope you can make joint efforts for our society with us. That's all my speech of greetings. Thanks for your listen.
Look, the TV news.
What's up?
There's a report of the electricity shortage at Fcon TV.
How poor they are. Maybe it's time for us to do something.
Yes, we can improve the status quo of Africa and bring some changes to this country.
But we're just students. Can we do that?
How can you know it's impossible before putting into practice? Don't be hesitated.
Taiwan's the most well-known solar energy technology is able to help them, is it?
But where can we install the solar panels? And how can we afford the facilities?
Aha! We can narrow the solar panels and set them on the backpacks so that they can absorb sun's ray more easily for generating electricity. Moreover, we can offer some sponsors from businesses. Some entrepreneurs in Taiwan are enthusiastic about public welfare.
Great!
Come in!
Nice to meet you, CEO.
We are Borderless Love Club. We have a pioneer plan. Through your assistance, people in Africa are able to use electricity.
Oh, you guys have to order your plan first, and I'll consider if this will be practical.
We hope that we can raise about 2,000 solar energy backpacks.
Solar backpacks? I've been in the field of solar energy for decades, but I've never heard of this stuff.
Yes, this is a concession after putting our heads together. In short, it's a solar portable device.
How creative you are! But actually, would it be feasible, or it's merely a fantasy? I'll never find such an impossible proposal.
No, it's definitely not just a fantasy. In fact, many kinds of devices like these have been put into practice in many countries.
But business is business after all. To be practical, what kind of profits can we get?
With your international assistance, it can not only raise Taiwan's international prestige, but also increase the visibility of your company.
Most importantly, the delay from helping people and the sense of achievement is more precious.
Sounds perfect. Since it's such a beneficial proposal, I'm willing to give it a try. Our production department will be responsible for the remaining part.
Thanks for your great assistance!
We've already completed the task.
Wow!
I believe solar backpacks will bring locals there more convenience by our excellent solar energy specialty. Go for it, guys!
The matter should not be delayed. Let's leave for Africa!
Wow!
Alas, it goes dark after sunset, and we can do nothing at all. Who can help us?
Don't worry! See what we bring for you!
Wow! A brand new backpack! But how could it solve the problem of generating electricity?
It's not just a backpack, it's a high-tech product integrating Taiwan's great solar technology.
Yes, just turn on the light on the backpack at night. And you don't have to tolerate the darkness anymore.
Wow! In this way, I can not only do some housework, but improve the quality of learning environment. I think our future will be as bright as this light. I'm so grateful for what you have done for us. But by the way, where do you come from?
We are from Taiwan! We finally make it!
Never set yourself short. As long as we are full of patience, we can make a little change to the world, even though we are just senior high students.
And originality and creativity can bring turn you opportunity for this world. Take a combination of sort of technology and backpacks, for example. This represents the affirmation of Taiwan's soft power in the world.
Furthermore, teenagers' international care can not only broaden their horizons, but also make contributions to the life of the people in the world.
Perhaps it's not matter you didn't do it, but it's always honorable if you
do it!
Bow.
Thank you!
第十七队表演题目是 Taiwan, Embrace the World.计时开始。
Hey, I'm back. April, you know we're Taiwanese, and we should focus on helping the people in Taiwan. There are thousands of Taiwanese in need, and all you care about is helping other people in other countries.
Are you really saying that non-Taiwanese people don't deserve our help? There are people everywhere, and everyone needs help!
We should start by helping people here in Taiwan. I don't think we have the time or money to help everyone all over the world.
Your world is so limited! There are many people suffering from hunger, illnesses, disease, poverty. They all need us! Fine, we hardly ever see eye to eye, so let me keep working.
Hey, look, I'm sorry. I understand what you mean. We should help all people.
You finally understand.
I love you. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. And you're the only one I want to share the rest of my life with.
Join the Doctors Beyond Borders project and I plan to start working in Africa.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, really? I've been watching you and Dad serving as volunteers all over the world. I've always known I want to be like you.
It's only been our wish to see you succeed.
We'll always be with you, no matter what.
Well, my plan's probably not what you're expecting. I've been studying up on the Chigo fleet and how I can help solve this problem.
Ah, yes, I've heard of that. The Tonga Pannan Trends, also known as the Chigo fleet. Actually, it can furl anywhere on a person, hands, elbows, rather quite nasty.
Yeah, if the Chigo fleet burrows into your feet, it often leaves permanent damage. Heavy infestation may lead to serious complications, amputation, even death.
Well, it does sound like you found your calling.
When are you leaving? I'm going to Africa tomorrow! Hey! I've cleaned and dressed the wounds! And these are for you! Go ahead, try them on! Thank you! My dad once bought back shoes many years ago. He said they were a present from a Taiwanese couple! That was probably my parents!
They've been collecting shoes from Taiwanese people and sending them to Central and South America, India, and Africa since they're married.
Hey, that's them! They're actually arriving anytime now!
Really?
We're all so grateful!
My parents once told me that if we do something with our heart, we will always do our best.
Your family seems truly extraordinary.
Nah, there's lots of people in Taiwan doing this. This keeps us humble and makes us proud.
You should come visit us.
I would love to visit.
Hi, Rebecca.
Hi, Mom, Dad. This is my friend Jennifer.
Hello, Rebecca's parents. I can't believe I finally get to meet you. We'll always be grateful to you. And now your daughter's helping us.
My wife once taught me the value of helping others. She opened my eyes. What can I say? She taught me to embrace life.
I'm going to get her luggage.
Dad, I'm starting a health and education center. And I also want to take Jennifer back to Taiwan and show her our culture and food.
Oh God, I miss our food.
I can't wait. When you come back to Africa, we'll show you our village's finest.
Well, it is my belief that this is how we come together. Economically, that is how it works. You see, it runs on production.
Oh, Dad, and don't forget what Mom already taught you. Let's go to Taiwan, Jennifer.
Mom, I can't believe you're offering this chance.
Stunning!
Really? It's just a Taiwanese way.
If I may ask, what are your ideas for our village?
Well, Rebecca's already done it. A base, a place for shoes and repair, a place for education, treatment, and prevention.
It's about sharing fish and teaching people how to fish.
All we have to do is continue helping each other.
Well, Mom, to really make it happen, we need to continually raise funds, generate income, and balance our lives so that we can build a sustainable center.
We can do it, and our village will love you.
We already do.
I have many friends and there are many charities in Taiwan. Remember, we have been doing this for so many years.
If we work hard, we'll soon be able to help others.
I do believe it is exactly as you just said. It's how we build our societies together.
We can be grateful to embrace challenges and difficult times.
We can truly embrace life and to embrace the world.
Taiwan, embrace love! Taiwan, embrace the world!
第十八队表演题目是 Little Light， 计时开始。
The beautiful thing about light is that it only takes a little to make all of the difference in the world.
Mom, I'm thirsty and hungry.
I know, honey, but for now, you're just going to have to wait. Just go and play for a little bit.Who's that?
We are students from Taiwan.
Stay here. Yes?
We come to see what we can do to help you.
Oh, please come in.
Oh, you are from Taiwan? Yep, we are. And we can help out here around for a little bit.
Well, can I help too?
Of course.
We will need a lot of help. Starting from this book.I need someone help me to read it. Can you help me to read it?
I love stories, but we can't read it.
Why not?
It's too dark to see.
That's no problem. I brought a light. Once upon a time.
Ladies, may I ask you what your biggest problems and challenges?
Well,We don't have clean water, and we're low on food, and everything is falling apart, and our house is always dark.
Let me see what we can do to help you.
Really? I really care about Coco. I want her to grow up to be healthy and strong.
Wow, that's what my mom said about me.
That's how moms feel about their children everywhere. In no matter Taiwan or Burma, it's everywhere.
And they live happily ever after. Well, did that really happen? Did I really come and save everybody? Well, it's just a story. But like all good stories, there is a lot about it that is truth. Just like the hero in the story, we can help others around us. Even if it's hard, we can make a difference for good. Well, I want to grow up to be a hero!
Why wait?You can be a hero right now. The first thing we're going to do is fix that door. Come on.
Really?
Yeah, we brought tools.
Thank you. It's been a problem for years.
Speaking of problems. Oh, I have research water and I can make a filter and you can make clean water for your family.
Really? Thank you.
Wow, the door looks so great.You did a great job. I never knew I could do that. I wonder what else I could do. Well, I was thinking about it, and I look up here around in your house. I think you need more light in here.
Really? You can make it light in here?
Yes, really. And I will teach you, and then you can teach everyone if they need help.
The first thing we're going to do is find out a clean water bottle. Let's go!
And that's how you make clean water for your family.
It's amazing!
And since you know how to do it, you can share them in your village.
I'm going to go over Grandma and Grandpa's house today and do this for them. I'm very excited about this. Thanks. Hey, it's brighter.
Guess what?
What?
Jane told me how to make light in the house with something she learned on the internet.
Really?
And she said we can do this for other people. I can be a hero.
We already are. You already saved us from darkness.
We're glad we could help. And Jane told me a song. You want to hear?
Yeah.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
The life we touch, the people we see, the friendship we make, the story we create and tell and share. This is the spark we carry.
Look at us closely. We are very small high school students, insignificant on the world stage. And yet, a small flame here leads to a light there.
One good thing leads to more good things.
And we give the light to others.
And in this way, a little light can make all of the difference in the world.
Thank you!
第十九对表演题目是 Vision to the World， 计时开始。
What's this? Looks like a lamp in the fairy tales. Why is it here?
I'm finally out of this narrow container. My name is Vision, a genie who can give you strength to achieve your goal. One human for one wish.
Really? I wish my chemistry could be better!
Whoa, hold on, lady. Is this all you want? Don't you have any bigger dreams?
Actually, I pray for the peace and happiness of the world every night. I hope I'm able to make the world better.
Good choice. So, deal.
Why did I have a weird dream? Wait! This is not a dream. I have the power to do something meaningful now.
Since then, Short made several achievements in helping people.
Okay, all the equipment invented is here now. We got a water purifier, advanced crops, and newly developed medicine.
Excellent! I'm sure that'll be helpful to aid a refugee in the Mozambique for this time.
Agree. How could you be so genius? Look at this. The world will change because your contribution.
Come on, the plan will land soon. Let's prepare for that.
Sheldon and Jace arrive at a little village and take care of a poor teen girl called Sally.
Sally, are you okay now?
My stomach hurts a lot. Help me, please, doctors.
I think it's dysentery. Fortunately, I have a cure for it.
I'll be fine.
Yes, everything will be all right, dear.
Gorillas, they're coming!
What's gorillas?
No government rebels, stop!
Jace, no!
Unfortunately, Jace is shot by a bullet and falls into a coma.
It's all my fault! I could have protected her!
Doctor, are you okay?
Everything's fine, dear.
So, why are you crying?
Because what we're doing now is helping people. Why couldn't even prevent Jace from the shot?
But it's not your fault, just bad luck.
Maybe.
Does your stomach feel better now?
Yes, thank you, doctor. Maybe you couldn't stop the shot, but you're helping me now, aren't you?
You're right. What are you holding?
Oh, this, it dropped on the ground. Is this doctor's?
Yeah, it's an ancient lamp where the spirit lives.
Really? Can I see it?
Well, just rub it.
Who's calling me now this time? Little girl, just make your wish.
Me? I wish Dr. Jace could wake up from the coma and get well soon.
Such a good kid. So, habla tabla! I've let her one recover soon. She will wake up after a while. What about you, Sheldon?
Can you give me the power to help people again?
What? I never gave you that before. What I gave you to make this world better was just lots of passion. Everything you've done is done by yourself.
Really? You mean I made it by myself?
Yes. Why you achieved everything is your insistence. I think you've lost it a little, so just show the world how capable you are.
Thank you.
Then there's no my business. See ya!
Dr. Charlotte!
Charlotte and Jace returned to Taiwan and set up a new charitable group named Visioners.
What I want to say is that everyone could invent something new to improve the lives of the poor, but all we can do together is devote our passion and do something realistic.
The most important is not your capability, but your heart to relieve others' pain. That's the reason we found this organization. So, let's do something to make the world better now.
We are the Visioners from Taiwan. It's time to embrace the world.
第二十对表演题目是 Friendship is Magic. 计时开始。
Hi guys, my name is Ian. I come from a rich family. I can get everything I want. See?Those are Papa and I hunted from the animal protection zone. Eagle, pangolin, unicorn, and unicorn. These are valuable in your eyes, but now they belong to me.
Oh my god, Steven Jobs, you lied!
I just can't put up with all the ridiculous things that you have done. They are wrong. We'll take a wrong thing for granted. Now I want to lead you on the right way.
What happened in Africa?
Stay in Africa!
What a silly way to put it! Do you know how many living creatures are badly treated because of human selfishness?
I don't know.
Alright, I will show you by my iPhone power!
Simba!
Bing! Woo! Look at that!
What you gonna do?
I'm
Ian's dad! Hey, son!I got what you like most, it's Simba! Just for you, you are the best dad ever!
Don't move! How dare you come here?
Because I paid money.
No, it's not right. They're wild animals. Nobody can possess them. So, I'm not rich. Why not change my attitude to adore them, love them, and respect them?
Pause! Do those things touch your heart? You and your papa have done all those things.
I feel so sorry, but I still don't think I have done something wrong.
It's tax time. Just come with me.
Okie dokie. Wait, what's wrong, buddy?
What time is it now?
No,
you idiot. It's hunting time. I'd like to go to hunting. Boom, boom. Hunting is a great fun.The bear is a rhino. Let's go and get his horn.
My horn!
Oh my god, it's talking right now! This is not cool, man! What are you doing to my pretty little son? If he doesn't have his beautiful horn, how miserable it will be, man!
You, nigger! Even my papa haven't scolded me like that. You, sissy girl, you had been wrong way. Besides, I'm not nigger. I'm the negro. You shouldn't hold the racial discrimination. You must treat every race as well as all the living creatures equally. You have to face the music. When you are sorry for the extinction of many animals you don't know, they are dying out because people are in the pursuit of fashion or keeping healthy. In addition, to keep fresh, people kill animals alive! It is so cruel! Do you think it is human? No matter for the economic value organs or for your own hobby, it is not moral to do such things. Let us do our best to save animals, huh?
Wonderful, amazing. It's so touching. Keep on going. The three test animals should have more beautiful future. We can call down all the young men, in spite of races, nationalities, ages, work hard together to create peace, equality, and happiness for our society and the environment. You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a land thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you wanna footstand of strangers, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the greedy bobcat why he's green? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Thank you very much!
第21对表演题目是 Boys Generation, 计时开始。
Hey, yo bro, do you want to hang out in an internet cafe?
Sounds great, let me check my pocket first.
Gosh, I forgot my money. Don't worry, I have a good idea, but this idea may be illegal.
Well, illegal, I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, do you really want to have a bit of fun? If you want it, just do it.
Fine, fine, tell me your idea.
That's right. This would be exciting and we could have money.
All the single legs, all the single legs, all the single legs.
Look, Tristan, there's a lonely single lady.
All the single legs,
okay, go.
What are you doing now?
I got it.
But is that necessary? My brother, help!
What happened?
My brother!
Calm down, Nikki. Could you tell me what's going on?
Two boys from here ran away!
Which way?
There!
Ha ha, brother!
Yeah, I told you, it feels so great!
You two,
yeah.
Separate!
You two, I warned you not to run! Okay, kids, you want to do it the hard way or the easy way?
Sorry, sir, we were not thinking properly. Please give us another chance.
Why? Give me a reason, or I'll take you two to the police.
Hey, thieves! Give my brother back!
Oh, come on, lady!
Calm down, Nikki! Could you give a second? I'll help you. Just let the two kids explain first.
Okay, I'm yours.
Sorry, man. My parents are divorced and nobody cares about me.
I was raised by my grandparents, but my salary isn't high enough, so...
is that true?
Yes, it is.
The two kids. Elijah, I decided to forget them.
Okay, since Nikki said so, I could give you a break.
Oh, really?
Thank you, man.
Thank you, sir.
Fine, but I have one condition.
What condition?
You two have to join my group and perform with me.
What performance?
Sure, sir. We will do it. No problem. We will listen and obey. Perfect. Meet me at the temple tomorrow or I'll call the police. Don't forget, what you did, just record by the camera.
Sure, sir.
Nikki, you know what I was? Just give them a chance. I'm confident of them.
Okay, listen.
We provide you free meals and bath. The only rule is, do not make the initial mistake again. Do you understand?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Hey, Elijah.
Yes?
Mr. Rookie is going to see you demonstrate.
Sure, why not?
Yay!
Ooh, it looks awesome!
Wow!
Mm, nice! Hey Vincent, I want to be just like him.
Oh, sir, could you teach us how to play drums and this?
We really want to learn it, please.
No problem.
Yay!
Yay!
Hey guys, come over here.
Yes, sir.
There are many children like you around the world due to their family backgrounds or a lack of money. They have to drop out of school, so I think it's time that you perform with me on the stage to raise funds for them.
Yes, yes sir.
Vincent and Tristan perform around the world with their master. Now, they come to their last step, Totoriken.
We're two brats, and we have never done a single event.
Yes, but after falling with our master, he led us to the right side, so we were very thankful to him.
Tristan and Vincent perform everywhere to raise funds for the poor. What they do catches opera's attention, and they are invited to opera's talk show.
Oh, hi, opera.
Vincent and Tristan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
As we know, you two are so young. Well, why don't you perform the child's responsible thing dropping out of school?
Once our master told us about kids dropping out of school, so this reminds us of our past.
Yeah, so we decided to do our best and what we can to help them. Although we know that we were just nobody, we believe if we keep working hard, we can make the world better.
Even if you're nobody, you still can change the world by small actions. Okay, thanks Vincent and Tristan, and thanks for watching.
The 22队表演题目是 Taiwanese Kindness, the most spectacular scenery in Taiwan. 计时开始.
I'm so overwhelmed with when summer vacation comes, I will definitely do something fun and meaningful.
Me too. But what will be fun and meaningful?
I want to change the world, but I don't know how.
Well, what about volunteering in a foreign country?
Volunteering? You mean we're not going abroad for shopping or eating, but to do work with no pay?
Come on, life is not just to eat, drink, and be merry. You want to make a difference, right?
Alright, but where can we go?
Cambodia orphanages!
Cambodia? Sounds so impoverished. Can't we go to Paris or London? They have orphanages too.
You want to make
a difference, I know, but...
Then wait no more, let's go!
I can't believe it! It's 21st century! Roads in Cambodia are not paved yet. Yo, my shoes get so muddy after the rain.
You can wash them with the tap water there.
What? Even the water from the tap is muddy.
Quite a culture shock.
Welcome to our orphanage, ladies. I'm a teacher, Shima. Our country suffered from a terrible war, leaving many children abandoned or homeless even till today. we have been working here for 2 decades. But I'm getting old. We are so grateful you can come for help.
It's our pleasure, ma'am. I'm Stella and Lily's Jamie.
What can we do for the children?
You can teach them Chinese and help us build a chicken coop and a pig pen.
A pig pen? So gross!
She say great!
Hi, I'm Stella from Taiwan. What's your name?
My name is Archeria. Where's Taiwan?
Here! Taiwan is a beautiful island. I want to teach you a famous Taiwanese song.
No problem.
What will we do today, Shima?
We will start the work in the chicken coop. Are you okay to do the great work?
I know it's not the first thing I would do, but don't worry now. I have learned a lot during this volunteering experience, especially from this lovely friend.
Yes, you're my good friend. Let's go build chicken coop.
I'm so excited! I had never had this experience.
Neither have I.
Ouch! Don't hurt my foot!
Are you okay? Why don't you wear shoes?
Because I gave them to another boy.
So kind of you.
You can have mine.
No, you don't have shoes.
Oh, I have a pair of slippers.
Thank you. You are really a kind-hearted person.
It's such a memorable summer. Thank you, Shima, for giving us the opportunity to do the volunteering work here.
You were truly of significant help to us here. I can't thank you enough.
Now, I can fully comprehend what it means to say it is more blessed to give than to receive. This volunteering experience has indeed made a difference in my life.
And in our lives too. I will miss you.
When you miss us, you can look at the moon. We share the same moon, and our hearts will be with you.
And we can collect shoes in our school and send to you.
That would be great.
And do come visit us in Taiwan. Like I say, Taiwan is a beautiful island.
I will, but I have seen its most beautiful scenery.
Your heart. Thank you.
第23对表演题目是 Love Given from the Heart to the Globe。计时开始。
In this poor country, the government doesn't care about basic education and economy, and needs the power to rescue them. Now, let's take a look at their life. What do you think about your life?
Miserable. Because of war, I haven't been to school over 3 months.I got no teacher, no resources. I have neither opportunity nor my future.
Oh, poor. Dear audience, please give us a hand. Let us save them from hell.
How come this happens to him? If I were him, I could barely live in that kind of life. That's not fair. What should I do?
My answer. Where should I put you? Dear Pat, you're too slow.
Hey, what are you talking about? Look at you. You already have one, two, three computers at the same time. Amazing!
Mom, come on! There are many new arrivals. Look, this operating system has updated to 8.1! We can still use 8! We must keep up with the trend!
Any difference? Do you know there are some people don't even have one computer? You only have one brand. Why do you have so many laptops?
I think you are right. I just got the information from TV. Many students don't have education resources. They cannot see their future.
How about if you donate your extra computers to them, it could make a difference.
And since the old ones no longer occupy the space, I can also buy the latest. That would be a win-win situation. Well, let me make a plan.
After a few days, she joined a promotion project.
Mr. Chen, I have a plan. As we promoted our latest product, we can ask customers to trade their old computer for the new ones.
Good. So, we can donate these recycled computers. Then, we are not only promoting our brand, but also helping the poor. That's a good idea.
Moreover, the world can understand more about Taiwan. They will consider Taiwan to be a friendly country.
That's it. You are not only a brilliant student, but a good future employee. I will put this idea into practice.
All for new.
70% off? All for new? Are you kidding me?
It is true. Just give it a try.
Wow, cool. Why do you have this promotion? My mom always says, no pain, no gain.
Actually, if my boss told me why to do this, I was confused. But after I understood the reason is to help the poor, I become very excited.
So, you mean if I use my old computer to buy a new one, a poor student can get my second-hand computer?
That's right.
I have to go home and take my old computer.
Be careful on your way home.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we start, we have a special partner today. Let's welcome him.
Thank you. First, I want to appreciate Taiwan. Without their support, I could never have the chance to learn. When we grow up, we would like to be just like Taiwanese, using our strength to help others.
You are welcome. It's our duty to help those in need, because we are family. And now, 2015 SHARE Student Helping and Acting to Reclaim the Earth will begin.
Konnichiwa. This year, we did research on some interesting tiny animals called the swallow. A bacteria that decomposes the garbage and doesn't do any harm to our globe.
Excellent! I believe it will be the most important invention in 21st century. Then, America, how about you?
Hello, everyone. We put our hearts on world problems and try our best to keep harmony between countries. Without words, we believe the globe will be better.
Thanks for the presentation. From now on, we will all do our best to reach higher goals. That is,
organize all the youth.
Guard our vision.
Appreciate what we have.
Give love to the world.
Thank you.
Little Chocolate, Big Changes. 计时开始。
Zoe, see the chocolate that I got? This is yummy.
Looking at your chocolate bar, it reminds me of the news that I read today. Those cocoa farmers in Africa have never tasted any chocolates before.
Why so? Isn't chocolate made from the cocoa?
Yes. However, 94% of its profit does not go to those farmers. They have to work 12 to 14 hours a day and get by less than $1.25.
That's even below absolute poverty. I hope I can do something for them. Maybe we can donate money for those farmers.
there are already a lot of foundations giving them donations. Yet, those people still cannot live on themselves. It doesn't seem like a sustainable method if we only give them money.
Oh wait, maybe microloan will help.
What's that?
It's a project called Microloan Bank, which helps the poor live a better life.
But how's it different from conventional banks?
With conventional banks, you need a certain deposit to get a loan, while microloan banks don't. Moreover, microloan banks provide an interest-free platform for farmers to start their business.
Wow, what a wonderful project! But how can those people have access to that?
Well, there are already a lot of websites that have been set. Yet, internet isn't common in Africa.
Maybe we should do something to let more farmers know about this project.
We can make them a picture booklet.
So, what should we put in our booklet?
Finally, after 12 days of hard work, we finally dry these cocoa beans.
Yeah, but we waste a lot of time on cutting these cocoa beans, and we only produce a few of them.
Zoe, I have an idea. If they use the loans to buy the machines, they can work more efficiently.
So, in our booklet, we not only need to teach them about this project, but we should also provide ways that would increase their working efficiency.
Exactly.
To go through.
We have a solution that might help you guys.
Really?
Yes. Please take a look at our booklet.
These are the locations where you can fill in applications that give your job. Then, microloan banks will post it on the website so that it can be available to millions of lenders.
Wow. You only need to prove your credit worthiness before you apply for a loan here.
But how can we use the money?
When you use a loan to buy these machines, your working efficiency can be raised.
Look at this. With this peeling machine, we don't have to peel the cocoa beans by hand. Yeah, and that is a machine that can turn residues into water. With this, we don't need to get water from far, far away anymore. And there are also cocoa bean roasting machines that can save up 5 to 12 days we originally need. This is cool!
When you use the machines, your cocoa beans can be peeled and dried faster. That way, you can produce a higher amount of cocoa beans and
earn more money!
Also, you won't need to worry about how to pay the money back to the bank. The employees from the bank who are in contact with you while you foster your business will come to collect money from you.
Instead of giving them fish,
we tell them how to fish.
Because of the introduction of microloan bank
and education of what kind of machines to buy,
now you can have a better life.
Bow.
第25对表演题目是 Act for Change, 计时开始。
Do you really want to quit? I've been tired of being a reporter. After I knew Keisha's design for change, I was so inspired that I want to be someone like her. By using my expertise, I hope I can help those in need in the world.
What do you mean?
I want to be a freelance journalist and international volunteer.
What?
I plan to spend a whole year traveling around Central Asia.
Maybe we can set an online platform to invite more volunteers.
Let's start from the pole, where a devastating earthquake just happened. Do you want to join me?
Are you out of your mind? Nepal? Come on, you just graduated from college for 1 year and you want to give up all you have? I receive is enough for you to fulfill your so-called dreams.
Stop being so naive. You're just a woman in your early 20s. If you travel alone to such far away and foreign countries as Nepal, how can you face the unknown future?
I have made up my mind, got ready for it. If I don't do it right now, I'll definitely regret when I'm getting older.
You're such an incurable romanticist. Well, this panacea is from my family. Use it if you're not well or have a diarrhea.
It is a charm from Xintian Temple. It's miraculous, take it and God bless you.
Thank you, I'll be waiting for you. Come and join me.
Okay, sure, sure.
Lives here are in a really terrible condition. Muddy water always runs from the faucet, and the power supply is cut without notice for at least 6 hours every day.
Hi!
Hi!
I'm Jessica from Taiwan. I come here to know more about the lives in Nepal and wonder how I can enhance the living standard. And you?
Hello, I'm Carolyn from Australia. I'm here to be an international educational volunteer. I've been here for 2 weeks to teach the kids math and reading. There's a serious shortage of teachers in Nepal. Would you like to join us?
Absolutely! I found there are only shady classrooms here, and there is an unsteady power system. I know Warbuck can offer a solution to this problem. By only water and plastic bottles, a 55 watt bulb can be lighted up!
Fantastic!
I also set an online platform to invite to record what we do here. This way, everyone in the world will know how they can contribute and may come to join us. Would you please video me?
Certainly!
Everyone, prepare a plastic bottle. Add some water. Add some bleach. Then shake, 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 shake. Then we can light a bulb!
Hello everyone! We're in Nepal. I come here with many youth volunteers from other countries to improve the educational standard and life conditions.
Every topic counts. If we get one more person, we will become stronger. If everyone takes part in this volunteering, the world will become better. Please join us!
Jessica's latest news? She really made it, and she got 30,000 likes on her Facebook. Moreover, she taught children in Nepal how to make water bulb. Isn't it the experiments we have ever done in our business class? Maybe we should do something too.
Yeah, we can make a story into a series of reports to invite more people to give it a hand.
Good idea.
By the way, I know there's going to be a volunteer program held in Nepal by Red Cross. Do you want to join this time?
Of course, we cannot miss the chance.
Construction work is really behind schedule. Lots of things need to be repaired.
Yeah. Can anyone help me get a screwdriver?
No problem.
These voices, how come you are here?
Yay!
We decided to be a fool like you, a fool who can help others.
This time you won't be alone anymore, just like you say. Act for change!
Act for change!
How?
第二十六对表演题目是 Faded Dreams, Fading Dreams. 计时开始。
The final exam is finally over. I'm totally screwed.
Tell me about that. I want to live in a world without schools and exams.
It's not gonna happen. Anyway, let's get our mind off the exam.
Yes.
I really need to buy a new pair of jeans.
Not a pair?
Yeah.
You already had a million.
Hey, be quiet. For us girls, there's always a missing piece in our wardrobe.
Okay.
Ooh, look at that pair of skinny jeans. Wearing this will make me look taller and thinner.
Yeah, maybe.
What do you mean, maybe?
Nothing, but hey, the jeans over there are on sale. I will buy it.
Those jeans? Definitely not.
Why not?
They're old fashioned. I like jeans that look vintage. You know, worn in with holes. I'm buying this anyway. Can't wait to be home and put it on.
Fine, whatever.
I do look good in the skinny jeans. I look taller and thinner. I'm so pretty.
Shame on you, Isabel.
Who are you?
It's I, Wizard of the Jeans.
What do you want?
I want to show you the real cost of that skinny jeans. Come with me.
So now, you are the new kid here. The first thing to remember is that productivity is everything. After all, we earn about 1 cent every jeans we discharge.
I understand, but...
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying. My eyes are itchy because of all of us here. And I'm not supposed to be here. I'm supposed to be in school.
So, why did you come here? And why do you want to go to school so much?
My father pulled me out of school and sent me here to help pay for brother's private school tuition. I also have a dream of becoming a doctor. It's all unfair.
Fair? Nothing's fair. I have to take care of my whole family after my father passed away. Every kid here has a similar story to tell. So wipe your tears and start focusing on the work.
I really don't understand why anyone would want their jeans to appear worn and ragged.
I guess the foreigners have a special taste in fashion. If they really like it that way, why don't you and I go sell them our old clothes and we make a fortune out of it?
What the hell are you doing? Stop goofing around and get back to work! Poor girl. It's all my fault! I feel so bad for being such a shallow girl!
You need to do something! Obviously you need help!
But how? By buying the traditional jeans?
That's one way, but it's not enough. You need to make more people aware of this issue.
I know! I can start a fan page on Facebook, posting articles and videos about child labor!
And you can also start a challenge! And ask your classmates to take photos in clothes that are child labor free, and then they have to ask 3 other people to take the photos. It will go viral!
Sounds like a plan! I can't wait to do it! Thanks, Wizard!
Kevin, call me a minute.
Okay, in a minute. Oh, Mom, I can't talk to you right now. I need to find clothes that are child labor free and take a picture of it.
How do you know if these clothes are made by children?
Here, my friends are the fan page on Facebook, and it has a list of brands that are certified child labor free.
Send children to school, not to work. That's absolutely right. So you should be grateful and stop complaining about school.
I know. Now we are really appreciative of what we have. And Mom, you should also keep an eye on clothes you buy. No child labor.
All right, I guess it's an issue worthy of our attention.
Definitely. Oh, the master is Isabel and Hans.
Hi. Ready to take a photo together?
Sure. Mom, come and join us.
Free.
Child.
Labor.
Now.
Thank you.
第二十八对表演题目是 A Little Invention, A Big Heart。计时开始。
My gosh, I hate mosquitoes. I can't focus on my experiment. Let's wait and see when I finish my secret weapon.
Yeah, are you alright? What happened?
I've been bothered by these mosquitoes for 1 month. They bite me and I can't sleep well.
Poor girl, mosquito bites are dangerous. How are you feeling now?
I feel a little dizzy, but I think I'm okay. A nap may help.
God bless you.
Ling, Ling.
This is Carol speaking. Who is it?
Hi, Carol. This is Jay. It's been a while.
Hi, Jay.I haven't heard about you since you joined the medical team in Africa. How's everything?
Not good. Malaria broke out months ago. We are trying best to save the locals. But what we can do is still limited.
What a coincidence. Dengue fever has been severe for months in Taiwan. Perhaps Bella and I can do some help.
Really? Thanks a lot. Keep in touch.
Student! Are you working hard? Are you studying? Report what you have done right now, or I will drop both of you.
Yes, sir. So I made the mosquito repellent. Ta-da! This is called Nature Miracle. I add many herbal ingredients. It can keep your skin moist all day long. Just try it.
Stop, Bella!
It's a mess!
How about you, Carol?
Yes, sir. I promise you've never seen this invention before. Hello, this is Dr. Frankie. I sent you the man with a special product. Look, I can move for you wherever I go.
It looks a bit Both of you, listen to me. I've heard just medical team need help. Your inventions could be used.
Mine is better!
Don't think of yourselves highly. Your inventions are not good enough to solve the crisis.
Don't feel sorry, please tell us what we can do.
With a big heart, and soon, you are in Africa. What kind of invention will you make?
We got it!
Sir, this is MZ Pepperson.
Look, the upper is the solar panel.Put MZ-PET under the sun, and the panel can absorb solar power and turn it into electricity.
The electricity will be stored in the energy device. With the storage device, the electricity can be used efficiently. What's best? It can power the light around the clock and catch mosquitoes.
We believe, with the help of the invention, Africans will suffer from malaria.
Well done. I believe it can help Africans.Going to announce the champion. The winner is Bella and Carol. Congrats, Bella and Carol. Our company decided to sponsor you to produce an invention. Why did you want to make it?
This idea came to us when we knew that our friend Jane was troubled by malaria in Africa.
So we worked together to create Enterprise. We hope it can save Africans from malaria.
Wow, a little invention with a big heart. I wish your invention could work very successfully.
This is Bella and Carol speaking. Who is it?
Hi, Bella and Carol. This is Jen. I've got a big news for you.
What's it? We can't wait.
Your invention, MZ Pepperson, works very well here. most of mosquito is decreasing. The law calls a push ad for your help. Our team hopes your invention can be spread and destroying malaria in the future.
For the princess!
Your efforts are worthwhile. Your heart reach is that the power of good deeds can be big enough to change the world.
Thank you!
第二十九队表演题目是 In Our Shoes for Your Dreams， 计时开始。
Sing one, new life in Kenya.
No, no, please throw me into garbage.
Hey, Johnny, what happened to you? Another bad dream?
Dear Johnny, I'm so sorry to wake up.But the nightmare of being thrown away keeps haunting me, even though we have been sent to Kenya safe and sound.
It's okay. Just let bygones be bygones. Right now, we have a brand new beginning here with our new owner, Jenny.
Oh, I love Vixen, our shiny face, when she puts on us and plays soccer. She was such a talented soccer player.
I'm so happy that we can make a difference to her life. With our protection, her feet won't be beaten by those annoying jiggers.
Thank God for leading me to this lovely girl.
Actually, rather than thank God, we have to thank Elsa, Anna, and all of those passionate Taiwanese students. Without them, we couldn't have reached Kenya.
That's so true. I still remember 2 months ago when we were deserted in the corner of the street.With a pile of used toys.
Scene 2, all staff in Taiwan.
It's freezing cold. I think we will be frozen soon in this corner of the street.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Is that a bad joke? I don't want to be let go of by anyone.
Did you hear someone talking, Anna?
Elsa, I think the voice is from that corner.
Wow, what we find here?
I think this could be collected and...
No! Please don't dump us into the garbage!
No, here is a big misunderstanding between us.
Actually, we want to take you home and play a ball game together, right?
It's not ironic. If life is a ball game,Trust me, we are not at the crossroads of the destiny. No matter where destiny is going to lead us, we are either on our way to garbage truck or our way to trash down.
Never ever be so pessimistic. This program may change your destiny as long as you are willing to take a risk.
Come on, Zoni. We don't want to be left in a garbage dump, do we? Why not seize the opportunity?
Come join us, Zoni. Perhaps you both can change your destiny of being thrown away. Come on.
All right.
Scene 3, Destiny.
Let's throw the die.
Chance, chance, chance!
2 steps, let's walk. 1, 2. Oh, it's Destiny.
It's garbage truck!
Oh no!
We are so sorry.
We don't want to stay here.
Chance.
It's your turn to roll the die. Okay, I'll try to say that. 1 step.
Grace, it's chance. It's day 30. A chance to sail line in Africa. You're just wanted.
Wow, Grace, thank you for saving us.
But what is day 30? What should we do?
Day 30 is an NGO aiming to help people in Africa. They are so poor that they couldn't afford to buy new shoes.
We are doing voluntary work for step 30 now.
The kids need to bow desperately. They can grow up with our care and love.
You are so lucky!
Grace, we can also make a difference in our destiny!
But before you go to Africa, you really do need a shower. Let's wash you and dress you up.
Wash your face, wash your hands, wash your dirty, wash your sick. New life is coming into you.
Wow, you look so beautiful!
Yeah!
Goodbye!
We are so happy that they found a new master. As long as we believe in the powers of ourselves, we can make a difference
and turn the world into a better one.
A difference has been made.
Thank you so much.